This Japanese cabbage recipe is insane. A girl at work showed me how to make this last year and I've made this over 100 times. So you gotta chop up some cabbage, crack in 2 eggs, add some S&P, 2 spoons of cornstarch, and 1/2 pack of dashi. Mix it all up till it's smooth and then oil up a hot pan, pour it all in, cook it, flip it, cook it again, sauce it up, and you're ready to go. Simple to make, lots of vegetables, easy esters situation.